Hello, and welcome to NBA Talk with Jordan Valdez. First things first, we got today's matchups, and our first matchup is Paul Pierce versus Monte Ellis. Paul Pierce, starting small forward for the Boston Celtics, didn't start the All-Star game, made the All-Star game as a reserve, voted in by the coaches. Monte Ellis, he's really one of the league's best shooting guards. He's a starting shooting guard for the Golden State Warriors. He did not make the All-Star team, but that's mostly because he's playing for Golden State, which is a team that wasn't very good. But if you ask me, Golden State is one of those teams that should be a lot better than they are. Think about it, a big three of Stephon Curry, Monte Ellis, and David Lee, that's really good. Monte Ellis, he can score really well, he can shoot really well, he's just a really good all-around player. I'm going to give this matchup to Monte Ellis, actually. Paul Pierce is at the end of his career. He's still very good. In my opinion, the Celtics are one of the best teams in the league, even though they didn't make it to the finals this year or even to the conference finals. But in my mind, they are still one of the elite teams in the league. And Paul Pierce is one of the reasons they're there. I am going to give this matchup to Monte Ellis, but Paul Pierce is a very good veteran player. Our next matchup is Andrew Bogut versus David Lee. Andrew Bogut is the starting center for the Milwaukee Bucks. He led the Bucks to the playoffs in the 2009-2010 season. The Bucks did not make the playoffs in the 2010-2011 season. Actually, in the playoffs in 2009-2010, Andrew Bogut didn't play. The Bucks were eliminated in the first round in 7 games by the Hawks, but Andrew Bogut did not play because he was injured, but he was a big factor in them getting that far in the first place. So, yeah. David Lee, another Warriors player, like Monte Ellis. He is their starting power forward, but he can also play center. He played with New York in the 2009-2010 season, but then he was traded to Golden State when the Knicks were trying to get Amari Stoudemire. I think they would have been pretty good if instead of getting Chauncey and Carmelo, if they had a front line with David Lee and Amari Stoudemire. You could put one, they're both, Amari's 6'10 and David Lee's 6'9. You could have put one at center, one at power forward, but still, I'm going to give this matchup to David Lee. He made the All-Star team 2 years ago. He's still a little bit, he's a little bit underrated, I think, just like Monte Ellis, because they play with a team that didn't make the playoffs. They don't get considered as highly for better players in the league. But I'm going to give this matchup to David Lee. Andrew Bogut's a very good player. You know, he's a 7-footer. He's big. But I think David Lee is the better player. Now let's talk NBA headlines. Kobe has knee surgery. Thank you for watching NBA Talk with Jordan Valdez, and I will see you next time.